when you said there might be people inside walls, excuse me. Did you mean it? Is he right?
It's what he wanted to hear. Yeah, that's what I actually meant.
Honestly, I just told him what he wanted to hear. Walkers are just walkers.
So you lied?
We needed his help to save our friends.
For the better good.
So lies can help sometimes. Huh.
AJ learned his value in lying.
It's too dark.
Great, so we're teaching him how to manipulate people. That could be good or bad. Depending on your point of view. Back at the school.
I've never met anyone like James before.
Me neither.
I mean, he's tough. Not like you, though. He doesn't kill monsters, but he's not scared of them either. He's cool.
Okay. Hi.
Hey, Clem. Willie told me the plan. How'd things go with that guy?
James.
James. He agreed to help us.
If somebody told me we were gonna sneak onto a boat and a herd of walkers, I'd call them crazy.
We are crazy.
What are you doing with those?
Oh, well, I wanted to throw one last hootenanny before the big fight.
A hootenanny?
Huh?
It sounds like a swear.
Yeah. What's a hootenanny?
What the hell is a hootenanny?
Party.
It's just another way of saying party. I know it sounds strange, throwing a party, but people need something to lift their spirits right about now.
This could be our last chance.
I wanted to make some tea for everyone. Could I borrow your little heater thing?
What can I do?
We need to pretty up the old music room. Could you make us something colorful to hang up?
Okay, I'll be an artist.
What's the heater thing?
I'm gonna make the decoration.
Mm-hmm.
A decoration for the party.
Okay, I'll get the heater.
Is it like a Bunsen burner or something? Place your collectibles before leaving. Okay. Sketch toy.
How do you play with it?
You draw pictures like this.
You can't cool. See with your blocking the whole toy. Line doodle. That's like the bargain bin Etch-a-Sketch for people who couldn't afford actual Etch-a-Sketch. Draw from memory? What do I know from memory? Somehow I don't think Clem was alive when this thing was popular. Draw something new? Oh, you're kidding. I really can't use the arrow keys. That's different now. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Does it? Nope, she shakes it. Alright, let's put that picture on it. I thought it might actually keep the sketch. Well, that's cool, I made something different.
How's the drawing coming? Can I see?
Nope, it's not done yet, but it is pretty good.
Okie doke. Coffee heater. Okay, it's a coffee heater. I thought there was something there too, but that's... what do you call it? Sunlight. Now there was something else to do here, isn't there? Place Beatnik.
What's his name? Beatnik. That's funny.
Do you even get what the joke is?
No. I'm gonna show him the tin later.
Oh, it's made out of an old tin can.
I'm done, Clem. Come see.
Okay, be right there.
Ruby wants to make some tea. Coffee heater.
Hey, you're getting better at this.
Goodbye, boat.
Maybe as good an artist as 10.
Sweet. I don't know. He's really good.
Practice makes perfect.
Something wrong? AJ?
I was just thinking about stuff while I was drawing.
Sounds dangerous.
There are three kinds of eyes, Clem.
Three kinds of eyes?
Oh, yeah?
There are live people eyes. We got those.
Oh,
and
I do?
There's monsters eyes. And usually look like dirty water.
Dead
other
people's
times,
eyes?
Monsters eyes aren't even wet. And then there are live people eyes right as you kill them. Hmm. Like you did to Abel. His eyes look like you blew a candle out. He was a bad guy. I know I shouldn't feel like this. I hated him, too. I think there's something wrong with me.
You're a good person, AJ.
You know what, AJ? Everything you're feeling is okay. It makes you a good person.
Am I good? I want to be better, Clem.
I think you're good.
Just by my face.
You're the best, okay?
I'm getting real smart.
Mm-hmm. Is that right?
Yes, because I'm always thinking all the time.
Okay. What are you thinking about right now?
You getting bit, turning into a monster.
Those aren't good thoughts.
Oh.
Yeah. The older I get, the more I see it. I don't know why. What happens then? Anyone can get bit. Doesn't matter if you're inside or outside or how careful you are.
It's not happening.
That's not happening.
You don't know that.
True.
No, I don't. But it won't happen anytime soon.
You don't know that either. You're just trying to be brave for me.
Mm.
It does something weird to my stomach.
You are too smart now.
Like I'm gonna get the dookies.
Oh, God.
AJ, I need to know you remember what we talked about.
Use toilet paper.
What you're supposed to do if it happens. Listen to me.
What?
If I get bit, you'll...
Oh, I thought she meant if Dookie happens. I'm just kidding. Yeah, shoot me.
Shoot.
No. No, I'm not gonna do that.
It's just like when Lee said it to her.
I don't care.
I'm not
gonna shoot you.
It's just as hard.
If you get bit, I'd want you to bite me too.
Oh God, you don't want to be one of those things.
What? You don't mean that.
I want to be alone. Please don't be mad. I can't live with you not with me, Clem.
I'll bite you so hard.
I know we've talked about it. So much. But...
You're stronger than this. Oh, I didn't say anything.
You're not even going to say anything?
I guess not.
You're at least going to think about it? Because I'm super serious about it.
Super serial.
You can't break promises, AJ.
I'm just kneeling down all the time.
No.
You're not letting this go, are you?
James said...
Guess not.
That we could be around when we're monsters. Like on the inside.
It's
if you got bit...
True.
And then bit me, then maybe we'd still be together. It would just be a different together.
Oh, jeez.
We might even be okay. You think so?
James says some crazy things.
James said a lot of things about the monsters. And most of it was crazy pants, AJ.
Crazy pants?
So you don't think I would be inside my monster self?
No.
There is no monster self, kiddo. Nothing that makes you, you would be in there.
Can I go patrol for a bit?
What do you guys think?
Before the party?
Sure, go ahead. Be careful.
Oops. You think there's some vestige of a human inside a walker? What do you guys think?
AJ.
I think not.
Needs some space.
Can we talk about what happened today? With Minnie?
Yeah, sure. What's wrong?
The thing is, seeing Minnie, I feel like it should have scared me, but it didn't. The person we ran into in the woods, that wasn't Minnie. Not really. The way she sounded and acted. The way she talked about Sophie and Lily.
It's like she was brainwashed.
I'm confused, I guess.
She's one of them now. But we can save her.
You know you can't trust her, right? She's been with those people for over a year.
It sucks, but I don't know what else I expected. Minnie? The real Minnie. She's gone. She's been gone this whole time, and I have to stop mourning her.
Maybe you never knew.
I won't let her take you or AJ.
The real Minnie.
Or anyone else I care about.
Good.
Lewis knows when to keep his head down.
Yeah, shit. Well, I hope so. You know, when I first got here, I hated him. He was so much. You know, he walks into a room and it's like, look at me, watch me perform. It's so stupid. But then I realized under all that, he really cares about people. And he doesn't just feel it, he says it. He'll tell you every goddamn day how much you mean to him. Shit, he'll probably sing about it.
Especially if there's already a famous song with your name in it.
Don't make me jealous now.
We've got to get him back.
We will. Lewis, Omar, Asim, we'll get them all back.
Oh, my darling Clementine.
I made you this.
Aw, you made me something? Take the button.
Stars.
Aw, so sweet.
So you never forget that night.
Aw.
I never will.
Awesome. A night I'll never forget. So weird to see her smile.
For me, I was shocked. Then I started thinking.
Oh, you did.
There's
huh?
something I've always wanted to try with someone I cared about, and I never have.
I'm not gonna say what I'm thinking.
What is it?
Have you ever danced with anyone before?
Okay, I was thinking of someone else.
Nope. Do you wanna?
I need some music.
Just us. No one else around. I mean, I know it's kind of weird, but it's something I've always wanted to try.
Take her hand. Oh, someone hum or something.
Thanks for the dance.
Yeah, we're getting better at being romantic.
Yeah.
Practice makes perfect.
Hey, Clem!
Oh! Damn it. No, I didn't expect that.
Wow. Where did you find a beach ball?
It was in some garbage behind one of the dorms. I had to blow it up, and that was pretty gross. But look, it works.
That's pretty gross.
I should get going. Ruby could probably use some help.
It's cool, right?
Super cool.
Mm-hmm.
Back!
Pop it off his head. I'll toss it back to him.
You're terrible.
Hey.
I love you, Clem.
I love you back, kiddo.
Aw.
Okay, we better get ready to go. Sounds like they need us in the music room.
Okay.
So this is the bonding before we start killing people. And making us pissed and sad. Do want to blow up that boat, though. Do we get to blow up the boat this episode? Hope so. Plenty of time left. What's with the colored jars?
Looks like things are coming together.
Yeah. We still need to figure out lighting, music, and something to write on that banner.
Then we'll have music to actually dance to.
We should have some fun first.
Music? But Lewis isn't here.
See that? It's like Lewis in a box. Come on, I'll show you how it works.
Plan a party. Choose candle color.
Wouldn't be a party without some kind of mood lighting. I've been going back and forth between colors for ages.
Right, well,
green's calming, but
that's
purple
pink.
Might be nice. Room gets natural moonlight, so something to complement that, maybe?
Purple.
Well, purple was my dad's favorite color.
I read somewhere purple was a color of royalty.
Yes, it is.
Purple. Really?
Yeah.
What? I like purple.
Purple's awesome.
Shouldn't you like it too? Violet?
Exactly.
I'll make it happen.
She didn't like that very much.
So you
did
take
she?
One of those black things that look like plates and you put it on here.
And then it plays music?
Uh-huh. And now you just have to turn that crank on the side.
Oh, that's really cool.
That's older than old school.
Are we using the banner for some kind of party theme?
Not exactly. It's meant to be more motivational. I'd keep it short, though. There's not as much room as you think. I was thinking something uplifting, like, we're gonna get through this.
We're getting them back.
Just trying to instill some confidence, you know?
Straight and to the point. We're getting them back.
Yeah, we sure are. Okay, we'll have Ten break out his paintbrush and write it out.
Okay, so the music is the only thing left to choose.
Pulled out the old headmaster's gramophone so he could play some records. Not much of a selection, but it should do. Just tell me what you want to listen to.
Jazz.
Wouldn't happen to have any good jazz records, would you?
No country.
Oh, yeah. The old music teacher was a big fan. Pretty cool guy up until he ditched us all.
Well, what's jazz sound like?
Find
that
out.
That one's hard to describe. Just wait till you hear it.
This place is gonna look great.
How are we gonna make it look great?
Oh, and Willie was asking for you. He's up in Marlin's office. He said he had a surprise for the party, but he wanted to show it to you first.
Oh, geez. Something to kill Ten with or something? Look at the guy that drew glasses on him or something. What you got?
Hey, Clem! Check it out. I found a bunch of books on ships. There's some awesome stuff about fires at sea and explosions and stuff. Key is the boiler.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I have an idea about how to stop those assholes coming back to the school after we've rescued the others.
Our friends are by the boiler.
Hurting anyone else ever again. We're gonna blow up the boat. It's the only way to make sure they don't come back. Besides, it feels right, you know? For Mitch.
That's like a bomb theme.
Is it me, or is there a bit of a bomb obsession at this school?
Well, it's not you. There totally is. But for good reason.
There totally is.
The tricky bit is timing the explosion so that it happens after you get off the boat.
Yeah, that would be a good thing.
Trust me. This'll work. We'll be okay.
Mitch, just agree
okay,
of ass.
This
is funny. I'm gonna boogie to some jazz.
And, Clem, I'm sorry for before. About how he treated Ten.
Just say Simon's dead.
So angry. I
Piggy's
know it's not
dead.
His fault.
Ralph's next.
That's nice, Willie. But don't tell me. Tell Ten.
Yep. Absolutely. I'm glad you got it under control, buddy. At least I hope so. Welcome to jazz. Would have never picked country. Never.
Wow. This looks great, Ruby.
Couldn't have done it without you.
There's our banner.
Just wait till you see what else I've got planned.
Uh-oh.
Go ahead and mingle. I'll let you know when it's time.
You gonna mingle?
I guess I'll mingle. I see you two are working together.
Yeah, Willie asked me to help with his special project.
Quote unquote.
Well, that's good to hear. Is it ready?
Good to go, Clem.
It'll work.
Actually, I was thinking maybe we should name it.
It's gonna have a name?
Something cool. I mean, I think it deserves a name.
A bomb name?
All the best bombs have names.
They do? Okay.
We absolutely have to name it.
Sure.
I thought you'd make fun of me, but hell yeah. Let's name this fucker.
That's what we should name it. Mitch's Masterpiece.
How about Mitch's Masterpiece?
I like that.
Yeah. I like that.
Mitch would have too.
They will remember that.
Then it's settled.
I found them.
What's them? More records?
Okay, Clementine. These here are our official Erickson psych evaluations and probationary reports.
Okay.
We're going over psych evals?
I don't get it.
Yeah, why?
Well, these explain why all of us got sent to this school in the first place.
That should be interesting.
And all the bad shit we did that kept them from sending us back home.
I guess Willie burnt
so
stuff.
So what's the game?
I figured if we're all going on this crazy mission together, might as well know who we really are.
It's another little game thing.
So, I'll read some of what the adults thought about us.
Hmm.
And you have to guess which one of us fits the bill. I'll make sure it's someone you've actually met. This'll be the first one.
Obviously.
While otherwise a remarkable student, blank continues to be plagued by fits of anger, uncontrollable cursing, and repeated physical altercations with the senior faculty.
Violet. Or Willie. That's Violet.
That's gotta be Violet.
Nope. Way scarier.
That's Ruby's file!
Holy shit. Really?
Wow.
Guilty as charged.
You're so nice, though.
You should have seen Ruby back in the early days. She was like a... You ever seen those Tasmanian devil cartoons when you were a kid?
A tornado.
That was our Ruby. Used to have a mean streak a mile long.
Don't worry. That was a long time ago.
She seems a lot happier now.
I can totally see it. The first time I met Ruby, she was all, that little motherfucker.
I said I was sorry.
You guys want to know why I got sent here?
Willie, please, no.
Chronic masturbation.
What? Oh, God.
Trust me. Nobody wanted to know that.
Yeah, we can't unknow that.
What does that mean?
Don't you dare.
Yeah. Oh, tell him. Oh, God.
Anyway, maybe we should change up the music?
No, he can't unknow it.
I like all kind of different music, I think.
There's a lot of them.
How many?
I don't know.
Classical?
A lot.
Sure, we've heard enough of this. Put on the classical stuff.
I will not change it to country, sorry guys. Sorry to country fans out there. Homie, don't play that.
I didn't realize how many of us we lost.
Remember that Justin guy?
Justin.
And Therissa, and Jasper, that one girl with colored braces, and Joey, Maddie, Lamar.
Erin. Yeah, I used to make fun of her braces. Why did I do that?
Alex, Dewey, Trey, Stephanie. Holy crap, how many of us died?
Apparently a lot.
34.
Hmm.
Whose is it?
Lewis.
Oh.
Should we read it?
Thought we were supposed
to
guess.
I could tell you why I was sent here instead. You know, as a consolation prize or whatever. You might hate me after, but since we're all being so open and all.
I won't hate you, Violet. Who you were before doesn't matter.
The person you are right now is all that matters to me. Whatever bad things you did in the past,
That's not you anymore.
Unless you strangled kittens or something. In that case, all bets are off.
Hey, I've got an idea. Do you guys remember when Minnie would sing us Don't Be Afraid when all of us used to get scared?
Too bad I can't play it. Lou would have known, huh? He liked that one.
You could just sing it to us, like she used to. Your voice is really pretty.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Alright, I can do that.
Hmm.
Never mind the darkness. Never mind the storm. Never mind the blood red moon. The night will be over soon. The night will be over soon. Brush away the sorrow. Brush away the tears. Sing away your heavy heart. The night will be over soon. The night will be over soon.
Okay, so I want to know why Violet...
For every night goes quiet...
...was admitted to this place.
And every moon grows blue. Beyond the dark comes something new. The sun will be rising soon. The sun will be rising soon. The sun will be rising soon.
What happened to the game? We only guessed one person, and we did it wrong? Is that why it ended? Thank you.